enjoy yourselves, thank all the wonderful people that make this possible, and turn around and say hello to your neighbor and introduce yourself, and what do you say, we jam. Let's get this started.
John T, give it up for her.
Yeah.
That's all you got? Come on now.
Yeah.
Everybody loves John T. All right. Last year, Mark Pulaski Band was here. And we had the great fortune of having Frank Bang playing guitar.
Yeah.
And he's back with his own thing.
Yeah.
Please give it up. Frank Bang and the Cook County Team.
Yeah. See Magic Slim and the Teardrops, and John Primer would sing some songs, or Nick Holt would sing some songs, besides Magic Slim. In that Chicago tradition, could you please, Louisville, put your hands together on harmonica right here, Mr. Russ Green, everybody, one time.
Well, how are you doing, everybody? And get up and thank for playing so hard for you guys. Come on out.
Yeah,
don't know what you do or say. Makes no difference. No, you might seem like it's in his head.
Still call the blue.
Bring it down one time.
Yeah.
I like it. like it. I love it. I like it. We want to make sure that they understand on that other side of the state. Bring it out to them. On that other side of the state, you know what I'm talking about. We want to make sure you're heard here tonight, Louisville. We're here tonight, Louisville. We're going to start with the ladies. Just the ladies. Y'all ladies, help me out. It go like this.
Anywhere you look at
it, still call it love. Fellas, help me out, not just you. Anyway, you look at it.
Thank you.
over there on the bass, the funky one, Mr. Andre Howard from Chicago, Illinois. love here, Mr. Ross Green on the harmonica one time. Special treat. We got Frank playing on that special guitar, y'all. Yeah. Don't be afraid to dance, y'all. You ain't gonna hurt nobody.
Thank you.
Baby's
Cook County Kings, give it up. That's the blues, I tell you, that's the blues. I got one more, you ready for one more?
Jason, can you bring the harmonica down to the monitor a little bit, man? Could you please put your hands together as we welcome a Louisville native, a good friend of mine from the Mudcats, introduced to me by the late great Mr. Stan Freeman. Mr. Robert Lee Pickett, could you please put your hands together as we bring him out here and do some guitar with us? I said one of Louisville's own, Mr. Robert Lee Pickett, could you please put your hands together? One place we could go after stomping like that. You know where that is? Man, we gotta take that to the alley. We gotta get down to that alley. You know what I'm saying? Take it to the alley. If we're gonna take it to the alley, we're gonna give it to the big guy back there on the drums, Mr. Brian Jones, the singer. Can you put your hands together for BJ, Mr. Brian Jones, back there on the drums, y'all?
Are there any blues lovers in this house? We're going to jump right into it. We don't have a lot of time. But we want to do this for all the forefathers who had the music stolen, get paid, ate in the back doors, and took the buses and everything. Didn't get no credit for the music. We're going to play it 100% unadulterated blues. Can we do that?
Yeah!
I need your help later on. We played Tennessee and they sang their ass off. I know Kentucky can do better than that. Here we go. Oh, no wife, no ring, no bride. Just blue. Can we do that? And this is what I need you to do. Only if you need it, and only if you want to spread it. I need some love, same.
I need some love.
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 I need love.